Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
Seems ill-advised.
Wait. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
There's a sand hole, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Here, boy. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
From a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter, lad!
Quiet!
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
There.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Go!
didn't work. But I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
There.
Vet. Bar. Sumo. House. It didn't work. But I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bowl!
Floor collapses.
We're good!
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic? No!
I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that, Head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Kasuma!
You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Thank you.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe.
Ready and ready.
Uncle had to stay straight in years. As long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me fight. You can't disappoint Father.
And for the youngster?
Smack your boy. No. Disappointment.
What shall it be?
Keep looking.
Silent but deadly. The bow. What else was there?
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small one's yours, boy.
Don't tell me!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge. An old man and his little boy. I will cripple you! Father would be disappointed, Modi! No blood! All their thralls here, please!
I can't see!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done now.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you blasted this door. Those skinny little arms can barely move.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself.
Looks like they need another lesson. More than happy to teach. You me!
The blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.